Now, I loved the film's speed, but I didn't know they were looking at doing a Russian remake. Watch out, world. Sandra Bullock's at the wheel again.